You are going to use entropy ticket dispenser. You have to change the value 50 for 1. This is for the first ticket dispenser, and for the second dispenser, if you are using 2 ticket dispenser, also 1. And now you have proper settings for entropy ticket dispenser, which is working in pulse mode.